next one is the kettlebell swing. We'll do the basic swing. It's called the Russian swing or just the swing. So you have a starting position and you have finishing position. It's very important to do every repetition like it's the last. So you want to engage all your muscles to produce much more force. And when you are going down negative in the eccentric part, you are also pushing the kettlebell down. So you want to have control all the time and to make more force. In the finishing position, you are like this. Squeeze your butt, squeeze your abs, legs, everything. And you are like here. From your hips to your shoulders or to the in the line with your eyes, it's okay. You can have a little bit wider your legs. So he's going down and okay. It's very important starting position and finishing position. So because you need to protect yourself. Also with the shoulders, pull your shoulders into the sockets. So not to be like this and don't go too much in the finishing position. So it's like this.